science lesson six, air and water, detail and sphere. 1. Explain sea breeze with a diagram.
In the daytime, the land gets warmer faster than the sea. The warmer air above the land rises and cool air from the sea rushes into take its place. The movement of air from the sea to land is called sea breeze.
2. Explain land breeze with a diagram.
At night, the land cools faster than the sea. The warmer air above the sea rises and the cooler air from the land rushes in to take its place. The movement of air from the land into sea is called from the land to sea is called land breeze.
Question 3. Explain the factor viscous evaporation.
Evaporation is fast. On a windy day, water evaporates rapidly. When temperature is high, clothes outside dry faster. When the exposed surface area is large, clothes spread out dry faster. When the air is dry, wet, clothes dry faster in summer.
Explain the formation of rain with your diagram.
Water evaporates into water from water bodies due to sun
heat.
It meets cool air above and condenses or dust particles as tiny droplets of water. These droplets join to form clouds. When clouds become heavy, they fall down as rain.
Question 5. Explain the formation of dew and snow.
Dew. When water vapor condenses on cold object, dew forms. Snow. When water vapor freezes in the air, it forms crystal of ice known as.
Question 6. Explain water cycle with a diagram.
Heat from the sun causes water to evaporate into air. This water vapor joined together as clouds and fall back to the earth as rain. The whole cycle begins again. The continuous movement of water from earth's surface to cloud and then back to the earth is called water cycle. இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணு பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.